course I did.
Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and Jennabunnykins. How are you doing?
Trying to bite you.
Playing Secret of Mana on the SNES. Where are we? I was doing the Ice Town, aren't we? Ice Country. Going to save Santa Claus. I think that we're starting to run. Yeah, I think we're running. Apart from Sprit, who seems to be staying behind.
Fucking
yes,
Sprit.
Yes, she does. He does.
It.
It does. Did a bit of a loop there. Oh, going up instead. It's good that I'm guiding, because I don't think we'd make it anywhere.
Excuse
hey, look,
me?
Have we made it to the thing?
Mm.
Is it boss time? No, it isn't. Oh, yes, it is. It's the flower guy again.
Boreal face.
Sorry?
Boreal face.
Boreal face.
That's his name. You know, like the boreal forest? He's a boreal face, apparently.
Is he?
He is.
Is he now?
He is now.
There's that bloody annoying vine that hits you.
And I took it out. I think some hopper came right
He comes
over.
Back in, doesn't he?
The cunt.
The cunt.
Shouldn't say that.
It's just a different colour. A rehash.
Nah,
it was the Oz.
Now why is he making a face like that? Holy crap.
That's what he does. You see Johnny Depp take the mickey out of our weather yesterday in the news? Wait,
he wasn't taking the mickey, he was just being asked a stupid question by the news reporter and like, what else was he supposed to say?
Nope. Not a stupid question at all.
Talking about the weather is a stupid thing to say.
Very decent question. Very proper, prim, proper, classy question from the British news reporter there, I think.
No, don't you dare get at me with those lips. You know I'm right.
We like to concentrate on the now, you know? We don't want to ask him silly questions like, oh my god, so this week you're wearing those glasses. What are you going to wear next week? Because your glasses are amazing, Johnny Depp. I love you. Like the Americans and the Canadian news reporters do. We're like, well, Johnny Depp, excuse me, but yes, I'm British. Listen to me. We are better than you. Blah, 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 blah.
Just stop. Stop. Oh, don't lick me.
I didn't lick you.
You are moist.
I'm licking you. I'm just a big sweat ball.
Yep.
I'm not worried about
that. Yeah. God, your forehead is dripping with it.
Shut up.
It's like a river just flows from the
on me, mate.
Crevices in your forehead.
Crevices?
You know, all those wrinkles you got from being old, Grandpa.
Do you mind?
Nope.
Get off, I do.
Oh, you should have told me that. Still just getting mad at me for no reason.
Hey, I forgot that we visited a museum today.
Yeah, if you can call it that.
It was a museum.
A room with old stuff in it. That's...
Had an Atari 2600 in it and a Spectrum. What do you want?
Johnny Depp.
And a Monty Mole. We would have got Johnny Depp if he would have not been stupid. Don't look at me.
I'm going to stare you down.
If we didn't go quite as early as we did, because I thought that we didn't, if we like planned the trip a bit better, we knew how long it would take us to get to Farringdon and that sort of thing. We probably could have stayed and waited to see you. Because if you looked on the news, it was quite bright, wasn't it, when they arrived?
Hmm.
So I'm guessing they must have arrived just a little time after we left.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, well. You saw the bushes and stuff in the posters. Although that one girl nicked one.
I'm jealous.
Even little batch.
Wish I had nicked one.
At least you could say you was at the World Premiere.
Mm-hmm. I can tell people I saw Johnny Depp. It's not like they'd really believe or disbelieve me.
No point lying, is there?
Way to miss him there. What was that?
Well, you just missed him like exactly straight after I did.
Yeah, because in your face.
A cup of wishes.
Healing time is healing time. That time again is healing time.
What time is it?
Healing time.
put it in your mouth.
Don't you put it in your mouth.
Alright.
Don't you put it in your mouth. It's not so good to eat. It's not so good to eat. The best PSA ever.
We killed him. You killed him with your singing.
You don't know just what it is.
Don't.
Take it away, Prince. Just take it away.
Don't put it in your mouth.
That's right.
That's right. We didn't get that PSA over here, so I put everything in my mouth.
Pretty sure it was a Canadian one, so no one's gonna understand what I'm talking about.
What was it? Who were singing it? Some little worms.
Little blue puffy things. They were like knockoff Muppet Smurf things.
Knockoff Muppet Smurfs. Time to get Salamando. We got Silphid already, haven't we?
Silphid?
Silphid. Slifid.
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 We don't know what he's called.
Salphid. He's off. Team Rocket Man's off.
Me off.
Going into there. We meant to go to the stove. What are we doing? Stove,
because I was certain there was a place before all the people disappear. There was someone you had to talk to, or there was like a chest lying around.
Oh yeah, I remember you saying that.
So that's why we were wandering around to see if there's anything. Push her out of the way. That's not where we want to go. Yeah. Stupid turtle.
Little turtle man, you come at us. Money's better than mana.
Seems to be
secret
a theme
of mana
in this game.
What?
Money is better.
It's a way of saying to the world that the modern society is looking more for money than natural resources. Therefore, items and things like that are going downhill, whereas the colony is rising up on gold and mana alone.
Do you know what you're talking about?
No.
But because you have that accent, you sound very cultured.
Got Salamando. Saw a lot of people doing it in the National Gallery yesterday.
Getting Salamando?
There's always people like scratching their chins, looking really like close to the art.
I was one of those people
moving
really
their hands
the
around in front of it and stuff. Well, I love the facial structure around the hair. It's a great sense of human life. I mean, if you look at the colours, the blue represents the mood of the scene, and the low lighting of the candle represents what he was like at that time of day. It was amazing. I couldn't believe it. I would really love to have this in my living room, but we'd never buy it, and I'd never take care of it. You should have got one of those little headphone things that, like, little audio description.
That would have cost money.
Could have nicked it. At least I got to see a real Monet. How interesting.
At least you got to see a real...
Isn't there a joke in Titanic about that?
Oh.
Doesn't she have, like, Monet paintings? Or something like that. And then
you keep saying money instead of Monet.
And then her husband comes in and says, I don't know why you keep those rubbish pictures or something like that.
Mm.
Is that right?
Possibly. I saw Titanic once and I'd like to keep it that way.
I saw it at the cinema and it was the only film I've ever gone to see since, ever, that's when the credits rolled, people started applauding.
The only time I heard someone applaud during a movie at the credits was School of Rock. It was so random. I know.
School of Rock? That's not a movie masterpiece achievement.
I guess you just had a lot of like AC/DC and Metallica or whatever music was in there and had a lot of those
What's
fans.
The film you've seen most in the cinema? Or have you only ever seen it once?
The only movie I saw twice in cinema was a Harry Potter movie. I think it was Goblet of Fire.
Why would you go and see that twice?
Because I went once with my friends on the very like opening night, and then I went another time with a boy! I'm gonna turn down a movie with a boy, come on now. Stop that.
Oh, it's the Pokemon movie 4 times, I think.
Okay, and you just judge me for seeing Harry Potter. Yeah, I'm gonna punch you in the throat.
Harry Potter's lame.
Oh, because Pokemon was such a winner.
Well, we went to the cinema to see it. Then I went to see it with someone else. And then I went to see it with the other guys. We were meant to go and see something else, but when we got there, it sold out. And the only movie left was Pokemon.
Sure.
I
fucking love Pokemon.
And
I went to see it four times by yourself.
To see it. I think I see it four times.
By yourself?
I've never got. No, the only film I've ever gone to see by myself is Tomb Raider, and that was when my mum and dad went to watch Austin Powers Goldmember. And I went. I think it was Austin Powers. No, Austin Powers was on at the same time, but they went to watch something else. And I went to watch Tomb Raider.
Mm-hmm.
The first Tomb Raider.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen the Tomb Raider films?
Yeah, I own them.
Ah, me too. I actually own one somewhere, but it's gone missing. I got number two. Okay, thanks for watching, people. See you later.